Dragstrip. Take a walk around and show you some of the neat cars that are here. It's a pre-1972. Something tells me this is not much of a race. Anyway, let me walk around. T-Bucket did better than I thought it would. ...331 cubic inch. I built one of those. 4-bolt main. Basically a 30 over 327, but you got to build it in a 350 4-bolt main block. Belly drag strip was built a long time ago. I have never been here before. It's not too far from my house. I just never knew where it was.
Believe it or not.
Georgia Jet Madness.
Okay, all right.
425 cubic inches.
On the line.
Good running way. Dual quadra jet. They're good carburetors when they're set up right. Look at this 55 four-door. There's one way to lighten it. If it weren't a Texas car, you wouldn't have to drill holes in it, probably. However, it's fairly rusty. Man, this 53 Chevy surprised me. That thing runs really good.
Okay, watch out for the one on the left. Number 7, watch out for the one on the left. He's mean.